According to a study by the Virginia Tech Transportation Institute, texting while driving creates a 23 times greater chance of crashing than non-distracted driving.
And those are the odds I wouldn't want to play against.